dangerous. I almost said elite beat agents, but that's not true. So we're gonna make room for all this crap. So I don't know if this has like a crazy HUD or something. So I'm a little worried this is gonna be hard. We'll see. Alright, so I think it would be wise to do the training stuff. Basic flight training. Okay, so what's happening? Alright. Yep.
Hey,
Roger.
Do you read me?
I do.
You look like you got yourself in a fix. Your ship's so dead in the water, I almost mistook it for one of these asteroids. Let me launch a repair drone, see if I can't get that crate back online.
Alright.
Lucky I showed up when I did. You wouldn't last long out here in your current predicament.
It definitely, I could tell, is gonna look cool with the widescreen. Okay. All right, W and S. Uh-oh.
Well, that's the result. We might just get this rust bucket space-worthy. Drone repair sequence is still running on your ship. You're lucky I had these things. They're not what you'd class as standard equipment.
All right,
your
attitude
control should now be active. See if you can pitch your ship up and down. Give it a go. That looks to be in working order. Let's see if we can get you rolling again. Okay, you should be able to give it a try now. Spin your ship on its central axis using your roll controls.
Oh.
Good job, Commander. One final axis of control and you should be good to go. Yaw is back online now. Why don't you try pivoting your ship from side to side? That's it, Commander. It would appear you have a semi-operational sidewinder on your hands. I wouldn't take any chances, though.
All right.
Let's get that ship into dock for repairs. There's an outpost nearby. See if you can make it there. I guess now might be a good time to introduce myself. My name's Blaine. I'm something of a freelancer in these parts. You know, this could be a lucky break for both of us. I've been looking for a business partner. Someone to help me with potentially lucrative ventures. And you need someone to take you under their wing. Show you the ropes, so to speak. I have to say, it's not often I help out strangers.
So, do I get to get out of my ship and walk around?
The least you can do is buy me a lady and brandy. I'll see you at the outpost, Commander.
So, A. Alright, so now what? We gotta land on this thing. Well flown, Commander. Keep working on the basics. You'll need them to stay alive. Alright, what else we got? Okay, we did that one. Let's do docking and travel. Select return. God. What? Oh, select return, duh. Alright. Wait. Oh, shit. Hang on.
You guys ready for this? Yeah, coconut time. We're just doing gameplay, and then...
Alright. Select return to surface. Press use S or down arrow and space. Okay. Duh. I definitely like this world. I can see how people can get sucked into this if they have like three monitors.
Take her out, Commander.
Alright. Select launch.
Ship is released. You can use your vertical thrusters to clear the landing pad. By the way, try not to end up as wall decoration on your way out.
We take a very dim view of
pilot. This is kind of cool. Oh, shit.
Okay, you're clear of the access corridor. Your ship's still mass locked by the station. Once you get beyond 5 kilometers, you'll be able to make the jump to Super Cruise.
Alright, we have to retract the landing gear. How do I do that?
Landing gear retracted.
Alright. Now what?
Commander,
you're
good to charge up your frameshift drive now. Just hold on tight.
4, 3, 2.
Alright, this is cool.
One, engage.
Great. Your ship is in Super Cruise. This is the best way to hop around a system, but you need to go a little bit further afield. Start by plotting a route for Iranin on your left-hand nav panel.
Oh my god. Jesus Christ. A Raven. Alright.
Frameshift drive charging.
Great. Now that your target is locked in, you're clear to make the jump to hyperspace. Point your ship at the target and charge up your FSD.
How do we get out of this menu?
Ready to engage. 4, 3, 2, 1, engage.
Okay. This is some hardcore shit, isn't it? All right.
Welcome to Iranin, Commander.
We're here.
Just don't show any support for the Federation, and you should get on fine with the locals. My contact is over at Azvan City. Try not to keep him waiting too long. This guy gets a little twitchy if things don't run like clockwork. Go ahead and select the station on your nav panel, then use your compass, there on the left of your radar, to orient the ship towards the destination. And just so you know, the compass indicator will show up as a solid dot when you're pointing towards your target, and hollow when you're facing away from it.
Right.
Super Cruise approach can be tricky, Commander, so you'll want to keep an eye on your distance, speed, and alignment at the bottom left of your cockpit display. Once you're within 1,000 km from your target and going less than 1,000 kilometers per second,
Jesus Christ,
you should be safe to drop out. If you keep your speed in the blue zone, you'll be less likely to overshoot your mark. But if you do, you can always loop back around and try again.
Oh my god. Alright. There's the city. We're going too fast.
Commander,
How much further is it? Trying to slow down. So how do we land on this? What the hell do I do? What's up, bad monkey? I really don't know what I'm doing. Oh, over here. Azaban City. So, what do I do?
Within dropout range now. Disengage Super Cruise. Looks like you dropped out too far away from the target station. Wait for your FST to cool down and then jump back into Super Cruise to get closer to your destination.
Oh my god.
Frameshift drive charging. Ready to engage.
Can't I just land here? my god. What the fuck is going on? I'm all tangled up. No! Shit. I'm right there. Okay. Let's go in. Right there. There we go. We did it. Elite Dangerous. I don't know what to do, though. How do I land? So what do I do? I mean, it says to press J, but it won't let me. I'm leaving. I don't have a PlayStation. Now what? Yeah, this is PC. I think it's on Xbox and also PS. Where do I go?
Frameshift drive charging. 4, 3, 2, 1, engage.
One more try, Commander. You can do this.
Where the hell am I going? Okay, there. Alright, there it is again.
You made it. Be sure to request docking before you enter the station.
Okay.
Flight controllers take the jobs very seriously. Tend to get upset if you start trespassing. Again? Really? I thought we had this covered, Commander.
How do I request docking?
drive charging. Ready to engage.
I don't think I was supposed to do that. Because we're going right...
Super Cruise approach can be tricky, Commander, so you'll want to keep an eye on your distance, speed, and alignment at the bottom left of your cockpit display. Once you're within 1,000 Ks from your target and going less than 1,000 kilometers per second, you should be safe to drop out. If you keep your speed in the blue zone, you'll be less likely to overshoot your mark. But if you do, you can always loop back around and try again.
Alright, where's that fucking city? There it is.
Within dropout range now. Disengage Super Cruise.
Alright. Request docking.
You made it. Be sure to request docking before you enter the station. Flight controllers take their jobs very seriously. Tend to get upset if you start trespassing.
Shit, shit.
Looks like you dropped out too far away from the target station.
No,
wait
it's...
for your FSD to cool down and then jump back into Super Cruise to get
right
closer
there.
To your destination.
How do I select contacts? There it is. What just happened? Did they let me come in? All right, proceed to landing pad. This game is crazy, man. Ah. All right, landing gear. How do I landing gear? Damn it. What's landing gear? What button is landing gear? L.
We will not be held accountable for accidents caused by unsafe flight. Check your speed.
How do I do the landing gear? Landing gear.
Pilots, be aware. We accept no responsibility for accidents caused by unnecessary delays. Conduct yourself.
L? I'm hitting L. How do I lower the landing gear? my god. See, it doesn't want me to be in here. It thinks I overshot it. Docking request granted. Where did that thing go?
Cannot comply.
There it is. All right, we're doing this. This game is about space. Why won't the landing gear go down? The landing gear does not go down. I'm pressing L. We're gonna try it again. I kind of get what to do, so. Oh, landing gear is in the menu on the right. Great.
Return to the surface to take your ship out of the hangar. I'll keep in contact with you as you make your way there.
Okay. Alright, I'm kind of getting into this, guys. Landing gear.
Clear of mass lock, Commander. You're good to charge up your frameshift drive now. Just hold on tight.
Frameshift drive charging.
Okay, now what?
Welcome to Iranin, Commander. Just don't show any support for the Federation, and you should get on fine with the locals. My contact is over at Azaban City. Try not to keep him waiting too long. This guy gets a little twitchy if things don't run like clockwork. Go ahead and select the station on your nav panel, then use your compass, there on the left of your radar, to orient the ship towards the destination. And just so you know, the compass indicator will show up as a solid dot when you're pointing towards your target, and hollow when you're facing away from it. Supercruise approach can be tricky, Commander, so you'll want to keep an eye on your distance, speed, and alignment.
What's up, Richard?
Bottom left of your cockpit display. Once you're within 1,000 km from your target and going less than 1,000 km per second, you should be safe to drop out. If you keep your speed in the blue zone, you'll be less likely to overshoot your mark. But if you do, you can always loop back around and try again.
Why is my ship broken? All right. it go? Damn it! Thanks, Rich. Did you like it? Where the fuck am I going? Aha! That's how you use that compass. Alright. Okay. Do we just sit on this? No, I'm really starting to learn how to use my ship and stuff, so it's kind of good. So I gotta keep my speed in the blue, and then when the distance is in the blue, then I can pop out of this.
Within dropout range now. Disengage super cruise.
Alright.
You made it. Be sure to request
quick.
Before you enter the station. Flight controllers take the jobs very seriously. Tend to get upset if you start trespassing.
Not close enough.
You're clear for approach, Commander. Just don't forget to deploy your landing gear.
Landing gear
deployed. Landing gear deployed. I'd recommend you deploy it.
Landing gear deployed.
Be careful passing through the access corridor, Commander. And try to avoid head-on collisions with exiting ships. That cargo needs to get there in one piece.
Shit. No. Yeah, you could post it. I really can't look at it, though. Alright, we did it. God. Now what?
Welcome, visitors. You have arrived at the sanctuary among the stars. Make a speedy burn and enjoy all of the wonderful services on offer at our stars.
I'm using a mouse. Come on! Oh my God! What is happening?
Unauthorized fighting around this starport is not allowed. Such acts of terrorism will be dealt with most harshly.
This is disorienting. Oh my God! All right. Try this again. Alright, here we go.
We accept no responsibility for accidents caused by unnecessary delays. Conduct yourselves and go ahead.
Land, how do I turn my engine off? I'm... My God. Alright. Seriously, what? How do I just kill my engines? Why does it keep... How do you turn the fucking motor off?
Welcome, visitors. You have arrived at the sanctuary among the stars. Make a speedy burn and enjoy all the wonderful...
It won't land because my ship's still going.
Unsolicited violence will not go unpunished. Vicious malcontents will break.
Guys, how do I turn the ship off? Did I land?
Flight assist on.
Oh shit.
Flight assist on.
Fighting around this starport is not allowed. Such acts of terrorism will be dealt with most harsh.
No!
Be aware, we accept no responsibility for accidents caused by unnecessary delays.
Okay, now what?
Conduct yourselves appropriately.
Did I land?
Welcome, visitors. You have arrived at a sanctuary among the stars.
I'm pressing F and then it goes like that. What do you mean get out of here? Why?
Excessive
Alright, let's try this again.
Unsolicited violence will not go unpunished. Vicious malcontents who break the peace will be destroyed.
This game is something else, I'm telling you. What is my height? I did it!
Nice job. I'm actually able to depend on you after all. I'll be calling on your services again, I'm sure.
So how do we get out of here? Now what? I don't know. Do we want to try this? That was hard, man. I beat it.
I've got a tip-off for you, Commander. Potential bounty hunting opportunity. The target should be passing through this sector soon. Don't worry, you got this. There he is, right on time. Don't get too excited, though. Before you engage, you need to make sure he still has a bounty on his head. Target his ship to scan him. Right. He's definitely your mark. Time to deploy your hard points, Commander. Weapons hot. Concentrate your primary fire on the target, Commander. Your little friend here has a combat rank of harmless. Seems to have left the hangar without any shields, so you should be able to make light work of him.
Huh. Yeah, I got Horizon. I got, like, everything.
Target destroyed.
Yay.
Nice work, Commander. You're about 3,000 credits richer. Bad news is, it looks like his buddy is out for
Can I use this?
This target might put up more of a fight, so I'd say more firepower.
But can I use my Xbox controller?
Might want to switch to your secondary phone.
All right, now we got the Xbox controller. Controls. I don't know about this. This game is starting to make me mad now. Try this one. We got copies from Frontier. I've been wanting to try this anyway. This is no Star Fox. Alright, come on, jerk face. Where are you? There he is.
damage.
Yeah, this is fucking brutal, man. I'm going to bed. I can't do this. I'll try again tomorrow. All right, guys, I'll see you.